Hi guys, welcome back to Income Grinders. My name is Eric, and in this video I promise to look into the mobile phone camera instead of looking at the screen, which I've been having serious problems with, so I'm trying to focus on that. So it's 1st of October and it's time for another monthly income report, as well as a retrospective of what has been going on during September, as well as looking ahead and see what I will be doing during October this month. And I will also give the revelation of the new project name for my new things that I will start doing during October. So let's get started with the income report.
Okay, so let's get started. It's time for the income report for September, as well as looking into the plans for October. And if we take a look at this slide here, we can see, I will just go through a short retrospective about my portfolio for those of you who hasn't seen it yet. So I'm running about 140 small niche websites, which are monetized using Google AdSense in various kinds of niches. And I do that for redundancy, spread out a lot of niches, as well as I spread out and having many websites. I like that concept a lot. And I'm also using several hosting platforms to have redundancy. If one goes down, I'm not totally blank when it comes to monetization. And besides that, I'm starting to scale up affiliate websites track as well. So I have about 16 fairly small affiliate marketing websites, mainly publishing review articles. So far, I'm only targeting Sweden. To be honest, I have one case study that is targeting UK, which you can see in my other videos. And I had to restart all of my efforts online basically in mid-2015. I started my journey in 2005 when I purchased my first domain. Doing really well in 2015, then I had a crash. I was de-indexed all my sites, more or less. Most of my Google AdSense accounts, if not all, were closed down. So that's when I started to create my own CMS and develop that using PHP and MySQL. And then after I published that, now 5 or 6 years later, it's been going really well. So my so-called wife status is around 90%, meaning I'm around 90% of being financially independent from working on my day job. So let's take a look at September as a whole, how it turned out. So it turned out to be a really great month again. Actually, it's the second best month looking at pure income ever since I started. And compared to last year, it's about 37% more in revenue generated during September this year. And that is, again, lots of thanks to my Google AdSense websites. They're bringing lots of income still and increasing. So I'll do a quick summary of the month that passed, and then we'll get into the numbers. And so in September, I've been working full time as an IT consultant, and I will probably do that for a long time looking forward, mainly because I like the job itself. And I finally finalized updating all my review sites, so I can put that project aside and pick up new stuff. I purchased one ticket so far to the affiliate gathering, and I'm hoping to persuade my wife to be part of the affiliate gathering. She'll go with me to the affiliate gathering, but I'm also hoping she'll be more and more interested in doing blogging and affiliate websites herself, so we can have a family business moving on. Clone Wars is now announced as the official name for my new project within my side hustle, and more on that in a separate video. But if you want to, you can put a comment and guess what that project will be about. One really good thing that happened during September was that I also was able to update and calibrate all of the fixed costs associated with running my side hustle, which means that I now can give more proper estimates of my yearly profits, since I have a good understanding of my costs every year, how much they will be. And also reached a really great milestone in Q3, ended here with September. It's that my side hustle is bringing in more profit, a higher profit than what I bring in total in my IT consultancy business. So that is really awesome, and I never thought I would reach that kind of milestone. So I really hope that it will keep at that pace or even increase moving on, and that will mean that I might actually be able to step down a bit in my day-to-day side consultancy business and put in more effort into my side hustle and maybe make a switch at some point in time. So I will go to the Google Sheets and show you guys the actual numbers, and we can start with looking at the actual income streams that I have. You can see here we have in section B and C, we have price runner, pay-per-click ads. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 various affiliate programs that I'm part of, making various amounts of money each day, or almost each day. And these are in Swedish kronor, so you have to divide by 9 or 8, whichever is easier for you. And other than that, I have a few display ads accounts, 6 of them at the moment, bringing in, the main income is from these display ads incomes. So in the summarize tab, you can see here, all the data is summarized and some calculations are made, bringing in some interesting data and also transferring it into US dollars amount instead. So if you look here, in this yellow markings, it's when I updated the fixed cost. So you can see the most interesting number is for me the 12 months projection based on 12 months. So this number here is the estimated revenue or profit actually, looking at 12 months history. So that's around $157 per year before the update, and it went down to $152 per year expected profit based upon 12 months history. So, but then you can see here after the update, it's picking up again. So I'm almost back today, after today, at what we had as an estimate after the update, before the update was made. So that is good. The trend is pointing upwards still. And if you look at the estimated profit here, I have a graph indicating the estimated profit based on 3, 6, and 12 months. So, and the green line here is the breaking point where I'm making better money from my side hustle than my daily work as a consultant. And we can also see the calculation here. WIFE is standing for Work Independent Financially Empowered. And you can see that I'm well above that mark when only looking at the last 3 months and 6 months history, and only 2.5% left until the 12 months history is breaking over and becoming, putting myself in a wife status. And if we look at the dashboard to get the actual final numbers, we can see that the total for September is $18,249 revenue, and that's, like I said, it's a bit over 37% more than last year. And the actual profit should be included, but I can show you guys the daily cost to run my business is at $43 at the moment. So I guess the cost, let me just bring up a calculator and see, 43 times 30 days, that is $1,290 per month to run it. So that means that, let's see if I go back to the dashboard and subtract. So it's, let's say it's $7,000 profit for September, doing it like that. And yeah, those are the numbers. And if you have any questions about this maybe a bit messy report, you can just put any questions in the comment section. But the conclusion is that things are really working well at the moment still. If you look at the history in January this year, I was making $10,000, and now in September it's almost twice as much. Still, those $10,000 made in January was 105% more than the same month in last year. So the increase in revenue is quite crazy at the moment. So I have to brace myself. I know I've been in this game for quite some time. I know that things swing a lot at any time. As you can see, if you go back and look at, let's see, where how do we have it? The graphs. We can look at this graph. It's more fun, actually. This is the sort of a graph representing the yearly profit based on the last 3 months of revenue. We can see since we started measuring around the beginning of 2016, there was a strong upward trend, then sort of flattened and had sort of a downward bump. Then there was like a huge downtrend here. It's almost like the stock market during Corona, actually. And that was due to some changes in Google AdSense, actually, that I had to sort of update my CMS to take care of that. And then I was, once that was implemented and deployed, things were just straight up again. And somewhere around here in beginning 2020 was when I started to implement my affiliate marketing websites, and they were performing really well. So we had like this huge leap upwards, and then I started to not perform very well my affiliate websites, and we had this huge downward trend again. And around here in the beginning of 2021, that's when my Google AdSense websites just went crazy and started pumping in traffic and bringing in lots of revenue. So you see, it's very bumpy ride, so to say, when it comes to making money online using affiliate marketing websites and Google AdSense and display ads websites. But it's a fun ride, to be honest. So let's go back to the presentation and see what the plans are for October. Like I said, I will continue working full time in IT as a consultant, hopefully be more active on YouTube. I always promised that, but let's see if it can work out this month. I will scale up my AdSense website. So now I actually revealed what the Clone Wars is about almost, but you can still guess the more of the details about it. Maybe I will look into my stocks portfolio, but the way it's looking now, it's more a sort of a matter of finding more money and sort of put into the market since it's going down and down and down at the moment. It's good opportunity to invest, and after this year I will get more money that I can take out from my side hustle business and the IT business to sort of put into the stock market. That will be nice. I will have to do some accounting in my businesses to be up to date with that, and of course family. We will do some stuff together. My kid, one of my kids turns 18 in October, and we will go on a family trip as well, actually next week. Visit the zoo and have two overnights at the hotel. And my wife turns 24, or yeah, maybe a bit more. But anyways, we will celebrate her, of course, as well during October in some way. So that's it for what happened in September, and October is started, and lots of work to do both in the side hustle and the daytime job. Let me know in the comments how your month went and what are your plans for October. And I hope you already are subscribed, and if you're not, please consider subscribing and hitting the bell notification, because I do go online and stream on live on some occasions, and if you're not subscribed, you will not get the notification. And I'm really bad at putting out announcements several days ahead, or actually not sometimes not even an hour ahead. So if you have subscribed and have the bell notification, you will be notified at least. And like, comment, and share, all to your own pleasure. And have a great day, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye.